I love you and
everything
you're in. And
that.
I just saw you in that I think you're being typecast as managers of bands.
Sleazy managers of bands.
Yeah, exactly.
No,
it's not fair.
No, definitely not. No, and it's interesting, and they all have crazy hair, is what I'm finding out.
No,
but they all have like crazy.
Good wig work.
I have some really good wig. Well, I'm proud of my wig work. My wig work is actually.
This is you in Straight Outta Compton.
That's me with the vanilla wig on. With the vanilla.
Yeah, not bad. Yeah.
The vanilla wig.
Vanilla is not a color, you know.
No, but it's a flavor. It's a flavor
of
wigs.
It's a flavor of wigs.
No, I totally.
Now, this is you and the Beach Boys when Love and Mercy.
What yes, that's a.
What flavor wig is this?
That's a dead dog of some kind. That's a labradoodle puppy.
That's a
on
labradoodle
my head.
Wig there. That's a,
you know, I feel if I have the wig, I have a grasp on the character. I have the character.
Does it help your acting?
Oh, for sure. Absolutely. Yeah.
You just feel in character when you
all the time. I wear wigs. I'm wearing one right now.
You are not wearing a wig. But then I saw you in the Downton Abbey. I'm a fan. And here, look at this here.
Well, this is a bit more subtle, what's going on here.
Now, is that a wig?
My hair itself is giving the performance here.
I don't understand.
I actually shaved the top of my head and dyed the hair around the sides.
Wow.
It's very subtle hair work going on there.
Wow. You win the... If they gave it
a I figured I was around the British. I should be really class it up a little bit.
Yeah.
What's sad is it doesn't really look that different from my hair anyway.
Yeah, it's a dull place star. You're a good-looking
man. I'm
going
to have a little bit more hair
up
there.
Well, let's talk about NWA here.
Okay.
Did you know much NWA? Were you into
that? Oh, sure.
Yeah, what? Yeah. Were you in college?
I was in college. I'm old, so I was in college. And college kids, I mean, you know, this was...
Oh, yeah.
This was great, because this was subversive. Anything you could do to be, like, edgy.
And did you learn anything by doing the film as the manager? Did you meet the real manager?
I don't think that guy cared to meet me. Yeah. He's an interesting, controversial guy.
Well, all the characters in this movie are interesting.
Fantastic.
It's almost insane. It almost seems fake.
I know. You can't believe it's real. All the real guys, Dr. Dre was there, Ice Cube was there. I have to say, I was like a tiny little girl when I saw Ice Cube. I just was like, Ice Cube. I was just like, I could not believe I was meeting that guy.
He's
like a towering figure,
he's
that
cool.
guy.
He's incredibly cool. Yeah, absolutely.